What the flip is up, guys? It's your girl, Brooklyn, and welcome to my channel. Thank you guys so much for clicking on today's video. As you can tell by the title of today's video, I'm finally listening to you and taking you guys to the gym with me. I haven't done so since being pregnant. Oh wait, that's a lie. Rewind. I think while I was in Tennessee, I took you guys to the gym with me like during that little a week in my life vlog type deal that I did for you guys, but it was a very quick workout. I didn't really explain a whole lot to you guys, and that's what this video is for. I've been getting a ton of questions regarding my new workout routine, if you will, since being pregnant. If you've watched any of my previous videos or if you go back and watch a lot of my workout videos, you will know that I was going pretty hard in the gym, and Danny and I were also doing what is known as the Colorado Challenge, which I was infatuated with. I absolutely loved it. I noticed the biggest change in my body and my muscles in general while doing that workout. And it's just a workout challenge that's a month long. You do it every other day. And then at the end of the month, you just take a little bit of a break, take a couple months off, and then you do it again, which is what him and I were doing. I unfortunately can no longer do the Colorado Challenge while preggy, which is not a big deal, but a lot has definitely changed in my workout regimen and my routine. So I wanted to take you guys along to the gym with me, kind of explain and break down like what's changed, what I'm doing that's different, what I'm doing that's the same, but just modified. So yeah, I'm really excited to show you guys. So I did a poll on my Instagram yesterday asking you guys if you wanted to see a leg routine or a chest routine. And surprising enough, there was quite a bit of people that wanted to see a chest routine. Legs did win, so I am gonna take you guys to the gym with me today and show you guys my leg workout. I do wanna say I'm sorry, one, that I'm eating. I'm just eating some oatmeal and banana and honey for breakfast. It's a little later in the morning, but you know, as always in my workout videos, I want to start off early before going to the gym so I can show y'all like a full workout day for Brooklyn, you know? My diet throughout this entire pregnancy has changed so much, it's unreal, but I'm starting to slowly get back to my like better eating habits rather than like during my first trimester, I was eating crap food and it's like all that I really crave. It's just oatmeal, bananas, and honey. I have kind of gotten to where I don't have to eat as soon as I wake up anymore, which is nice because I would wake up like super nauseous. Like I had to instantly eat or I was gonna like barf all over the place. Sorry, TMI. But now it's gotten to where I could kind of wait a little longer, but I literally just listen to my body. If I'm hungry, I eat. If I'm not, I won't. But I am also trying my hardest to get in my water intake. Y'all know your girl loves water. I was at the point where I was drinking a gallon a day before getting pregnant. And then, you know, I got pregnant and my water intake has severely declined. I don't know why, but it has. It's been a struggle trying to force water down my throat. You'd think that once you get pregnant that it would be the opposite, that you would just down water constantly. Or at least that's what I thought anyways, but no. That is not at all how this has gone for me. So that's the rundown of how today's video is gonna go. I am going to eat this. I do wanna insert some clips for you guys if y'all are interested. It's a little belly update that I did last night. I'm currently 18 weeks and 6 days today. Nearly 19 weeks. I'm almost halfway there. It is nuts to think about. I just can't even. I can't, you know. Hey guys, happy Saturday. All right, it's time for another boom update and I'm so pumped for it. So this is me from the front. I am currently 18 weeks and 5 days today. Y'all, baby is growing. It's crazy. Like it actually looks like a baby bump now. So nuts. So nuts. Ah, so exciting. I will say that I've been having some pretty gnarly growing pains the last 2 days. It's nuts. I woke up in the middle of the night last night and it was just all cramping. So I had a feeling that my belly was probably gonna pop soon. I definitely think it has. So yeah, enough about my rambling. I'm so sorry, this was a very long intro. I apologize, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you do, please don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe because it really, really helps support my channel. And let's just get into this leg workout. Okay guys, gonna do a quick outfit of the day. It is gym time. Y'all know my love for Sarah's Day. I'm obsessed with her. These are from her activewear line. I'm gonna be honest with you. I wanna say that they are no more. I don't think you can get them anymore, which is very unfortunate. And I think we should protest and have them bring it back, because I am not exaggerating when I say these are the most comfortable leggings I've ever felt in my entire life. Or you don't get camel toe whatsoever. They're like super high-waisted. They just feel so good, y'all. You don't even, like, I can't even explain to you how comfortable they are. I'm obsessed with these leggings, and I have them in black too. So it's like all black, and then you've got like the Dalmatian print at the bottom. And then this shirt is just from Shein. My mom actually got it for me for Christmas, and it's very nice. It's very comfortable. I love the top, the bottoms to it, however. But let's just say they're not flattering on me whatsoever, and they're very see-through. So yeah, I won't be wearing those, but this is just like a little crop. I'm obsessed. But I just want to show you guys my quick gym attire for the day. Baby says hi. We're gonna go get our leg workout on now. Okay guys, and that is the end of today's workout. I hope you guys enjoyed it. My legs are actually really hurting right now, which feels so good because I definitely feel like I haven't gotten a very good, like, proper leg workout in since becoming pregnant. I do want to point out first off, okay, so I didn't bring my camera with me to the gym because Danny was going to just record me on his phone to make it a little less obvious. And let's just say he recorded like one, maybe two things, and then completely forgot to record the rest of it. Luckily, because he seemed busy, I was recording it on my phone. So I just had to like prop it up against my water bottle, and it was just like sitting on the ground. So all of the angles that y'all are gonna see probably are not that great, and I am so sorry for that. But I think I got it okay enough to where y'all can see, you know, what I'm doing. Long story short, I learned my lesson. I will, from now on, always bring my camera with my tripod so I can make sure that I can at least get good footage if Danny does forget and or just doesn't want to record me, you know, whatever the case may be. So yeah, that's my first thing. I'm very sorry about that. Second, I did want to kind of just break down a few things for you guys and explain it, because a lot of my workouts have changed quite a bit, and like things that I'm able to do. I still squat, I still do, you know, leg curls and leg extensions, but with curls, for example, I can no longer, you know, lay on my belly. I have to do the seated curls, and even with that, I can't do heavy weight. But if you notice in the videos themselves, I try and do everything very, very slow. So I'll do everything much, much slower than before, and I will make sure to hold and pause and really make sure that I'm squeezing the muscles at the top and or bottom of the workout, depending on what workout I'm doing. I try and get the most out of each rep that I can, and since I can't go crazy heavy anymore, I try and really focus on the squeeze during each rep. Also, just I have to really pay attention to my body. And for example, when I do 10 squats, I can't do a lot of reps for those, even though I'm doing much lighter weight than before, but because my heart rate freaking skyrockets through the roof, you know, when I do 8 squats. I just really have to pay attention and focus on my body, so I rest a lot more in between each set than I did before, but I mean, it's okay. It's not a big deal if I take longer at something than Danny does. He'll just kind of move on to the next thing, and I'll just kind of follow behind him when I'm finished. I just wanted to kind of give y'all a little breakdown because I tend to go a lot slower now in each set and with each rep than I did before, but I'm also not going as heavy. I'll do lower weight and higher reps, but I will also really focus on the squeeze, so you really, really, really want to focus on it. Yeah, I still squat. Like they say, it's very healthy for you. It's perfectly fine to squat. They actually say it helps with labor. Let's hope so. That would be fantastic. So yeah, I do a lot of the same things that I did before. There's a lot of new workouts that I am implementing into my workout routines, so I'll be sure to show you guys those, you know, as I take you to the gym with me further along. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, please don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe because it really helps support my channel, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!